fellas, I got a son, you understand. Man up. You with your dad. Live with me. You with me. I know you miss your mom. You love your mom. But come on, man. Every 5 minutes, my son in the room, calling New York. I miss you, mommy. Like I'm abusing him. Give me the phone. What the hell you miss? You miss her. You don't miss me when you with her. That's my mommy.
True story. That's right. Great Navy, love too hard. I had the best life, I had the best sons, I had the best wife. We prayed to the light, yeah, I had the best life. I had the best sons, I had the best wife. Check me out, son. Yeah, I taught them Masonic signs, and I taught them right. But I have some wives, my sons felt it wasn't right. P told his moms a lie when the king was out of sight. Said he seen me with shorty, use your insight. I cussed them out, teenagers make you wanna fight. I wish his grandmother never hit the pipe. Anyways, he called police, dad got too hype. I went to jail, old warrant, it was late night. A traffic ticket I didn't pay, I called it late night. While I was in jail, P packed my shit, he wanted me flight. Wifey ain't do shit, what a great wife. Second verse, I'll tell you about the most drama in my life. I had the best life, I had the best sons, I had the best wife. We prayed to the light, yeah, I had the best wife. I had the best sons, I had the best life. Check it out. I got out of jail, couple days, shit is real. Crackers told King don't come around, you try for real. If you do, you go to jail, this shit is ill. Still great sale, first dollar bill. So I went to second wife, third wifey on the phone, we bill. First wifey brother call me, I grabbed a sword and no steel. I'm thinking to myself, they trying to get they brother killed. Went back home, let my teenager know the deal. Apologize to my son, why they listen to Chirac drill. One day I'm building with my wifey, showing them over skills. Get up, about to go back on to selling krills. P called the police on me, the king had the pill. I had the best life, I had the best sons, I had the best wife. We prayed to the light, yeah, I had the best life. I had the best sons, I had the best wife. We prayed to the light. Third verse, came back home for the third time. Sister-in-law said police came looking for you for the third time. First wifey getting stressed, she drinking beers and wine. My son not speaking, he being rude, not kind. I'm thinking to myself, this little nigga not mine. That's what I get for showing niggas Masonic signs. Told my sons, no good Drew 7, never drop a dime. Wifey dropped the charges on May the 9th. Thought everything was good, getting fine. Then my sons made a scene, made me wanna get the 9. Caught a couple young boys that indulge in crime. Calm that shit down, a king win every time. But I had the best life, I had the best sons, I had the best wife. We prayed to the light, yeah, I had the best life. I had the best sons, I had the best wife. We prayed to the light, yeah, I had the best life. I had the best sons, I had the best wife. We prayed to the light, yeah, I had the best life. I had the best sons, I had the best wife. We prayed to the light.
2007, you know what I'm saying? I moved down here in 2007, the summer of 2007. We in Greensboro, red and green, North Crack, you know? A little emotional with this shit, you know what I'm saying? I was down here, you know, I hustled up about 20,000, bought a van, and took all my sons down here, you know what I'm saying? My mother-in-law, my baby mother, you know, she had a little, her mom, we had a miscarriage in 2003, March 11, 2003, when I lost my son, Noah the Navigator, you know what I'm saying? And when we lost our son, My baby mother Pops brought us down here for a little head cleanup. Went to his mother's house. His mother said we can come back once I get off parole. I was still on parole. I got off parole in 2004. Hustled up, got little houses and all that in between times, but I was hustling hard. And, I saved up about $20,000, bought a motherfucking van, a couple of vans, because I crashed one, and came down here, and I was staying with my, you gotta come across the street, because there's a car coming. And I came and stayed with my I came and stayed with my mother, my mother-in-law and shit, for 16 days. I got a job at McDonald's. Never been down here other than 2003, March 11th. I was down here, I came down here, and I moved up in here, right here, this crib right here, 1609 17th Street. If you add up 1609, you're gonna get to 7. You know what I'm saying? We're on 17th Street. I pray for this house. You dig what I'm saying? The mailbox is right here. We still got the mailbox right here. And, the Y right here for the Bay, for the Prom Bay, you know what I'm saying? It's still here. And the B on the back, right here. I have Prom Bay and Ali L Bay on the mailbox. It's still here. 10 years from 10 years, baby. Big backyard. Used to have big parties for my sons. The neighbors next door, boom, had a pit bull, right? And the pit bull jumped over the fence and bit my son, right? Boom. We sued them niggas and got them niggas up out of there.
Word.
I was in jail at the time. I was locked up. You know what I'm saying? Had a big pit bull and shit. The house was, they was renting for my Jamaican people though. Charlene lived right here. She was from Jersey. She lived next door to us. I used to put all types of stuff out here, and everybody used to come get it. I used to have flags in every window, Morris flag in every window. If y'all really want to know, I'm going to teach y'all today how to pass the relative test. Morris got three tests they have to pass. That's the relative test, the money test, and the Caucasian bitch test. Today we're going to focus on the relative test. You gotta put roots on your relatives and curses on your in-laws. My in-laws taught me how to deal with voodoo. In a positive way though, my mother-in-law, Marlene, she used to always, Marlene Johnson, you know the Johnsons be hating. Marlene Johnson used to always say, I'm going to jail, or he going to jail, because when I first met her daughter, I went to jail one time and did a little bit early in our relationship, so she always said it. So I always went back and forth to jail. Word is born. And guess what? She used to bring her daughter to come, see me, guilty. So she's always, he going to jail, he a dope dealer, whatever. And I used to really go to jail. You know what I'm saying? So I learned to reverse that curse. And basically, I learned voodoo from my mother-in-law. Marlene Johnson, by the way, who made copies of my first book I made in 1997. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I mean? I remember she came down here, for a while. She's sitting on the porch drinking a beer. You know what I'm saying? My son Prodigy, he's my stepson. I meant to tell y'all that I adopted two babies. I adopted Zion and I adopted Prodigy. Charlene was in, I was in jail when Charlene had both of them children. And I came home and I adopted the baby, like I said in Texas, I adopt babies so they could become Moors. But Prodigy used to be tearing up shit, man, down here, man. Prodigy used to really tear up shit. Prodigy was on some shit where he'd steal teachers' phones. He would get kicked out of Family Dollar, the Dollar Trees. He's a thief, and he got what he wanted. You know what I'm saying? But one particular time, I got to tell y'all about this, because this is what I mean about passing a relative test, and also be careful who you adopt. So if you adopt a baby by a woman, and y'all already got babies together, you know what I'm saying? That's a good thing. But when you adopt a baby, and she already got children by another man, them two babies can play, you know what I'm saying, go against you. So be careful who you adopt.
I put roots and curses on my neighbors. This goes out to all my middle class people. I put roots and curses on my neighbors for showing me jealousy. You fucking hate us. Yeah, you fucking hate us.
I get moolah, I came up elevator. I talked my way out the hood, cheap radiators. Moved in the middle class, smooth operator. No Section 8, no SSI, no hard labor. Some black devil enemies catching vapors. Watch me jumping in and out my truck, catching paper. Playing my own music, bitch, I see you later. Playing that gangster music, I see you later. I put roots in curses on my neighbors for showing me jealousy. You fucking haters. I put roots and curses on my neighbors for showing me jealousy. Effing haters. I put roots and curses on my neighbors for showing me jealousy. Fucking haters. Yeah, fucking haters. True story, y'all. True story, Greensboro NC, middle class, 1609, 17th Street. My backyard was so big, big parties for my C's. My fat neighbors, they had pit bulls, they hated G.O.D. Back the fat dude down in front of my wifey. Went to jail in New York, his dog bit my prodigy. In jail, I told my wife that soon we got that money. Got out of jail, I heard he moved out of NC. Cause I put roots and curses on my neighbors for showing me jealousy. You fucking haters. Put roots and curses on my neighbors for showing me jealousy. You fucking haters. Put roots and curses on my neighbors for showing me jealousy. Fucking haters. Yeah. Haters. Yeah. True story, Greensboro and C, middle class. True story, Greensboro and C. True story, Greensboro and C. True story, Greensboro and C, middle class.
Shit. It's Greensboro. Greensboro. Caucasians came here in 1808. Take a picture of me like this. You can't. 1808. The Caucasians came here. Yeah. 1808.
Nice picture.
Thank you, baby. 1808, baby. I ain't lying to you. The monkey came here. Nathaniel. Nathaniel Green. Same thing with Rochester. Rochester, New York. Rochester was named after Nathaniel Rochester. Greensboro was named after a Caucasian monkey named Nathaniel Green in 1808. You add that up, that's seven, bitch. How you? Understanding God. 1 and 7. Yeah. This is what we do. The Moorish King, 333rd, 720 degree. This is why Prodigy had 333rd right here. Threes right here. 333 for his spinal cord. The Caucasian just tuck his apple, tuck his melon. The monkey ain't shit, but he tuck an oath. You can't take the oath. You can't talk about it. I know I see my Prince Hall Masons, see the King of the Moors, say, damn, I wish I could be like that and tell the truth, and I ain't, my tongue wasn't frozen. But see, I get your tongue by the sea somewhere, deep in the sand, bitch. So don't ever disrespect the Moorish King. Okay, 1808, the monkey came here and named it Nathaniel Green. The borough comes in because it's a borough of niggas in a bucket. You heard? So now, no more Greensboro. From now on, it's red and green. North crap. Red and green. You about to go where my down moves at right now. Better go see some of my down moves, put that and all that. Down the street, terrorizing those, terrorizing hood in Greensboro, one of them at least. You know, make clear my projects. Yeah, you know, I've been doing this for a while. This is my shit, this is my county. Gifford is mine. I just wanna show you a little bit more magic before I leave. Y'all dead meat, nigga. Y'all dead meat, no ever disrespect the king.
Let's go, baby.
Just one. That's right. Let's go. Capricorns, don't be a corn. Capricorns, don't tote your horns. Capricorns, I grab you by your horns. First off, turn off the porn. That nasty shit, doing in the dorm. Secret lust, reason why you horn. Been a nasty motherfucker since you was born. Your secret lust made families torn. Heart cold, sick in the head, kinda warm. The oaf is the goat, you been sworn. Yeah, to help the king, you been warned. Word to my Prince Diamond, that's my firstborn, Word to Noah Navigator, my stillborn. To be down with king, you got to fill out forms. Cause I don't trust most, king bring the storm. Saturday's your best day, thunderstorms. No commercial, I broke the code, uniform. No commercial, I broke the code, so in uniform. But y'all hard workers, ambitious. Some Capricorns, suspicious. Hard workers, ambitious. Some Capricorns, suspicious. Hard workers, y'all ambitious. Some Capricorns, straight suspicious.
Pyramid going up, you see that these are not probably what the cup is, That is the father. The cup, excuse me. The ruler is the mother. The cup is the father. You see it? Everything is mother and father, God and law. The pyramid going down is the mother. The pyramid going up is the father. The cross is the mother, that's feminine, and the circle is the father, the Y chromosome, that's inside your body. I'll throw my horse with. God the law is everything, mother and father. So if some people say the law and the father, but this ain't a law and the father. Remember Drew Ali said that know thyself, know God, the father, and the mother. And it's not a pin, it's just a badge. And the mother is the X chromosome that's in us. The father is the Y chromosome that's in us, and God's amen. Everything comes in two. Now see, I just said that to say, I do a basic tree, and this is right here. This is the Masonic sign right here. You see this? There's two different types of Masons, baby. Masons, you got free Masons. You're not really free, you're slaves. So these people took the word free and put it on Mason. It's M-A-S-O-N. M-A means my heritage. May means my. M-A means my. These other people that sit in Masons are my sons. And when I go around the world, I show and prove that. And I say, every judge before, I say son. I don't say sir. Caucasians cannot be white or cannot be sirs or men. I'm sorry. I apologize. This is the rough part, the dark side of wars. Wars, little murders do not say sir or man to no Caucasian European. Little wars and murders do not say white. And we don't use family because family was some new stuff. This is your tribes. And this is what we was back before the Caucasian William came here to Hampton. And what was it, 1606 he came here? And he said, this is Hampton, named after him. I think my name is Manton, start with M. You got an M in your hand. An M in your hand, see that M in your hand, baby, back there? Little man, how you? Okay? Look in your palm of your hand, little man. Go like this. Look in your palm, you see that little M in your hand? Right. That M in your hand means you were born. You were born born. You were born murdered. And Most High gave us five symbols you live by. The mother and father gave us five symbols you live by. And this is what we live by. Once Caucasians got us, we lost in 1492, Caucasians got our symbols and used them for corporations. You dig what I'm saying? And what we should be doing is to be heading. We should go to 7-Elevens because we lost in 7-Eleven, but we won in 7-Eleven. And we should go put donations. Cups in 7-Eleven, it should be donation for the wars in all stores. All these corporations should be donating to us. In some way, somehow, we should be getting something back from these people using our corporation. Or we're using our symbols for corporations. This side right here is what we call the Uzi. We say, this right here, this is for the babies. We do this for the babies. This side right here means I'm the physical master. When the police come upon me, we know about square, we know about 90 square things everywhere. It's popular when you look 90 degrees. But we don't know how to defend ourselves with our hands. God the law gave us arm, leg, arm, head. We gotta learn how to defend ourselves with our hands. But we use our body to defend ourselves. Not just by kung fu what we made up, but spiritual. So when the police, any police come upon you, you shoot this sign right here. Boom! Shooting at this chakra, breaking that chakra up, that shoots the fear off your chest. That police gonna say, he can't come to 360 degrees. No, that's why we 360 degree master basic. That's why we with our square. Just don't hold our square down. Put our square down because you can't come in this 360 degrees. The Caucasians know this, every single one. Don't think, they don't know this. I cannot stand when our people say, they don't know it. Don't say they, and don't assume that the Caucasians don't know. The Caucasians are gold. Caucasians are in secret societies. The Caucasians have to be in secret societies to work, to be police. We have to know about this. We have to know about the world wars. Who land was this first? So all Caucasians, any kind, bony, to the political, to the rich, to the poor, to the president, to the police, all know about Moorish, Masonry, except us. And when you shoot your son, you're waking up a shopper. When you wake up that shopper, the Caucasian is going to say, okay, oh, you're a war, okay? But he's not going to say that. He may ask you, how old are you? You say, I am very old. That means my soul old. I'll be here forever. How you doing, sister? How you doing, sister? I just want to show the sisters this sign right here. When the police come on you and your man, you got to show unity. So you shoot this sign to your chest. Not touching your chest, but put it right over your chest and show him I am your mother. I'm the grand architect. I'm your mother. I'm your mother. You're my son. You don't have to talk. Number Drew Ali said, what Number Drew Ali said, we're going to win this war without words. That means make song signs. Mute more. MU is Moorish. Museum is Moorish. Mulatto is Moorish. We go on and on. MU. Moorish means more light. So that means it's something. It's more light. Jewish, they're more like a Jewish light. Irish, they kind of like an eye. And we can go on and on and on. The ISH, they kind of like us. Kind of pertaining to the more the dark skinned people. The fake Indians you see today, the straight hair people that don't really like us like that, those really are Indian sons and daughters. Anything with straight hair stick together. No animals stick together. So. That's why the fake Arab, he don't like you, and he act funny, you gotta call him brother. Hey brother, you're not my brother. Hey, you got straight hair. I mean, you're not being disrespectful. We're just being stand-up whores. Just call him son. No matter how much people say white, okay, you call him baby. Okay, this you be polite and still correct people. You don't have to be all extra being slave if you make people be you, make people be in their zone. Why I gotta be in your zone? I'm the boss. Why I gotta be say what you say? Just because you say white, you ain't got to have an argument. If somebody talking this white man to this white dude, they're Caucasian dude, or the Caucasian dude. Oh yeah, the Caucasian dude. You got to know how to correct our people. You ain't got to always be arguing with them, disputing with them. You know what I'm saying? So when you see somebody shooting their left or right, if you see left or right, left means weak in Dutch. So we know that right over left is what it is. That's why we stand like this. It's always right over left. So we know that. If you see somebody with their left or right, you stomp your feet, clap, you go like this. That means switch it up. You go like this. Body language is going to win. Body language is more than words. Words is 7%. Actions speak louder than words. We know what you all leave, he didn't talk. I see pictures of how he was. If y'all didn't read his information, the prophet didn't leave information, y'all just have to look at his pictures. He's had to copy what he do. Actions speak louder than words. Actions is all is what it is. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm glad you did that sign. When you see somebody with tippy toes, Caucasian dude went for hey, they handcuff you. Like, hey guy, where you been? You make me shoot this sign. You may go like this, hey nah. You go like this, you hold your sword, you shoot back. It's a spiritual war. Don't go letting people always ruling you all the time and poking you. That's what's going on. Wars is getting poked. And we're not standing up. As soon as we stand up, oh, you're gangster, you're crazy. No, I'm just standing up saying, you know, I'm a war with my son and daughter. And these people know, so it's not going to be an argument. But when you act scared and timid, you're not waking up those chakras. You just want to argue with your legs open like this. You're going to be handcuffed, you're going to be shot down. But if you hold your square down and hold it down and talk with his regular tone and, you know, smile with it, show your teeth. Show him that you're a warrior instead of always telling you a warrior. Show him. And that's what I'm here to do. Do your own thing, boys. I make more and more books. Your information, put it together. You ain't got to always sell it. Give it for free. I give my people stuff for free. I give you yours, but you only got one copy. You know what I'm saying? You got calendars. Do your own thing. You got dates. Every day of this Roman calendar, there's 360 days in the year, Caucasian out of 5 days. 12 months times 360, Parsons. 12 months, 12 months times 30 days, because it's supposed to be 30 days in every month. So 12 times 30 is 360. That's the earth, that's the circumference. So, the Caucasian out of 5 days, we see our people in the world. Every day is a holiday. We have tax day. The day we talk about taxes, why are we paying taxes? We have day, unless you go study. So I made her own calendar. And we have all types of days or holidays that we don't even know about. All we know is about the demon holidays, the 5-week holidays. That Christmas, which is not really wicked in the spiritual realm, but in the physical, Christmas and Easter is when, you know, when the sun go down and come back up. And Easter, that's Jesus. Jesus is the son of the sky. So you ain't gotta argue nobody with that, boys. Oh, Jesus is the son. You're right, Jesus is the son. Son is justice. That's normal. And that's just what it is. You know what I'm saying? You don't gotta argue with nobody. You can do your own thing, baby. Just make your own calendar. Make your own calendar. Look up and study. Get your people to shoe signs the whole squares to represent Mars for real. You understand what I'm saying? Look at this. This is my own thing. I didn't pay for nothing because after Caucasians see me keep doing something, they're gonna do it themselves. But here, Caucasian will do it for free for me in different office boxes and stuff like that. This is no joke. You gotta wake the shoppers up. You can't be afraid to stand up anymore. Saying sir and ma'am and all that, we just all we're doing. Going Caucasian sir and ma'am, we're putting ourselves back in slavery. Be careful, your own brother put you back in slavery. So if your brother says sir to the Caucasian, you ain't got to say sir. He put you back in slavery. Your brother saying family, you ain't got to say family. Family in the house with the slaves. He put you back in slavery. Why were you saying family? Hey, what's going on? I'll put you back in slavery mentally. Be careful, your own brother put you or your sister put you back in slavery. See, these are just holidays, different holidays. We had Green Day, we all wear green. We had Red Day, we all wear red. You know what I'm saying? This is the way we pray. You see the way now's praying? You see that right there? Right. When you by yourself, every move the more we put our seven up. Every move when we with each other, we put our seven up, that's more energy. But when you by yourself, you put your hands out, we ask the Most High, the Mother and the Father, to give you more strength. That's Nas and Jones from Queens. Nas CD, I think it was on God's Son, inside the CD. Just want to hand out a couple of Masonic signs to y'all know. Look at all about my work. There you go. You can pass these out, bro. That's it. I also be married. I marry my whore. Matrimony, that's what it's called. Matrimony. I marry more. I know it's a little single ghetto and all this kind of thing, but we solve it. We do what we want to do. So we master the spiritual world and the physical world, so we do what we want to do in both worlds. This is a marriage certificate. I just married a couple in Connecticut, what we call Connect Moors. There's my Moors. Let me see. It's the matching one. So if any Moors want to get married, you just holler at my ambassador or one of my grand sheets that will let you know my number, and I'll marry you. I don't care if you're a baby like that. You're over 16 years, I'll marry you still, baby. Anybody that want to get married, I'll marry you without you going to the Caucasians downtown. Because if you go down there, you sell your wife to the Caucasian. And then the grand sheets are married. Excuse me, boy. It's the hammer. Let me show you the hammer. That's the second time I fell. The reason why this big judge, thank you, boy, I was scared. The reason why the hammer is in the court is because hammer means war. That's the hammer. Hammer means war. You see somebody go like this, you may do it with this hand. That means a spiritual war. He ain't got no gun. He got his shit with his hammer. That means war, man. This means shoot me a sign. You see, you may see a Caucasian, they shoot a sign back. What do I do? They don't. The Caucasian may go like this to you, or immigrant, or black dude, or black girl. They go like this. That means how much signs you know. Show me another sign. Do like this, hand over fist. You just showing that knuckle right there. First knuckle. That means I'm the excellent master. Right to your chest. You dig? You shoot this side right here, that means I'm the all-around master. It's in there. You call it Mac 10. So when the baby's out of control, I got seven sons. Trust me. My sons are out of control. I shoot, I snap my hand, you're like this, boom, square, this is Mac 10, boom, Uzi, boom. Face mask, boom. Face mask is I, Islam. I, self, Lord, am, master. This is my land. This time me, I'm the indigenous. This is my land. No talk to call people, crazy people. Only thing you do is say son, daughter. Thank you, son.
Thank you, daughter. Look, have a nice day. Have a good day.
No, no, have a nice day. Have a good day. It's nice meeting you. You're laughing. You're still teaching your sons and daughters. These are these monkeys in our life. We talk about it. Do what we do now. There's some wars that really talk for real. And that's the wars that we exclude ourselves from. Or just say, or try to talk to them and let them know that y'all doing wrong. And maybe they're stiff. That can not be so stiff. So this is the military wars. It's the great Navy. King of the Wars. I'm here with my ambassador beside me. You know what I'm saying? Thank you for inviting me. I love y'all so much. Like I said, y'all want to call me up. Y'all call me up anytime on Worldwide. And there's sheep. I got a couple cars I can leave you with right here. And please. And anybody, thank you, mom. Anybody want to call me, can call me. Open any time for conversation on any topic. Like I said, we have many programs, Judge and Max programs, when we go to court. I don't come to court to be your attorney, lawyer, and liar. Attorney means attorney people. Lawyer means liar Latin. So I'll be a counselor. And I'll shoot signs. This means the saw. You get your arm chopped off. You sign right here, baby. You sign, go like this. Go like this. Go like this, sister. Go like this. Don't be scared. When we're scared, that means the saw, chop Caucasian arm off. That's really what it is. Noguju Ali said, the Caucasian not going to stop until the death put him in his face. And I found when he saw the sign, that had to do with death. This right here means I can get your tongue taken out. These are just penalties to Masonic signs. It's not my fault, boys. This is something I found through ancient science, the ancient history, tens of thousands of years ago. And also, my mom just reminded me of my grandmama. She told me this. Also, because people with secret societies told me that it was right. Because a secret society member had to tell you, you're right. You're right. And that's what kept me going. So don't think that I'm sitting here telling lies about Masonic signs or I'm just some agent or I'm just this or I'm just that. No, a few more. And God of the law brought me the science to bring me y'all. And whoever takes it in, take it. Whoever throw it out, throw it out. Have an open mind. Be yourself, man. Islam. Thank you.
Islam, brother. Islam, brother.
Islam.
Hey, quick question.
Oh, any questions?
If we could expound on, I don't want to be on film, man.
It's okay.
All is well, you know what I'm saying?
All is well.
If you can expound on the Moorish Navy a little bit.
The who?
The Moorish Navy.
Navy?
Yeah, the Moorish Navy.
You said the N-A-V-Y?
The Moorish Navy, right here. The Great
Navy. Oh, well, yeah, great Navy. Show me this.
Yeah,
the
right
Great
here.
Navy has to do with your navel. Your tar bush, your tassel, that's your navel inside of it. I mean, we're connected back with the Most High. Navy also means navigators. That's why we just came from Philly, which is we just came from Delaware. Caucasians went to Delaware first, then went to Philadelphia. You know, but I know came here also was one of the first places he went. So we all Caucasians tell, but we named it different places. That you know, Caucasians named all our land after them. We just renamed it to Moorish names. But the Great Navy is great. That's God. Navy is a law. You know, great. Is what it is. Outstanding. This is what it is. A whole bunch of us around the states that we just we teach the babies what old takers don't teach. And that's what we do. We come together. So it's all overseas and everything. Amsterdam. It's all over. So yeah, the Great Navy is a bunch of military wars that's masculine that want to fight for the land because we know that's the woman land. We know that all the dark skinned women. That's their land. We're fighting for the dark skin woman, really. The more woman. So that's what we're fighting for. And with the military, we don't play. So that's the Great Navy. The shocking Great Navy, It's spiritual, mental, physical. I'll be done with it. I just want to end this off. The spiritual part of the great David, because nobody really asked me that question, is sovereign. The sovereign great David, because our mind is free. Put your Bible left. You just ready to get it. The mental part of great David is that we're shocking. So we solve the great David spiritually, because our mind is, and our spirit is free, we can sell our soul. Mentally, with a shocking great David, because some of the words come out of our mind and mouth is shocking. And physically, unchallengeable great David. Nobody will challenge us. You know what I'm saying? It just either ignores or just ridicule us and kind of criticize what we say or lie about us. So, you know, this, what we're saying is, it has nothing to do with white, has nothing to do with race, has nothing to do with, you know, really physically fighting. It's all spiritual. And that's what the great name is all about. So spiritual, military, which wars lacked. Back in the days, it was about loss. And we lost because our military was a little weak. So that's what we got now, military. There's no problem. Any other questions? If not, I get by here. I love y'all.
Anytime
I bounce back up here to Hampton, victory of all.
Islam.
The album, the CD, the tape, the 8-track, the fuck it, Love Too Hard. Love, oh, King, love, King, love, oh, damn, I love too, oh, it's not about pleasing you, it's about loving you, I'm back, I repeat myself, I'm noble new, money come in Moore's hands, and they act brand new. When I get it right, building temples, fuck a school, and buck a Caucasian, Moses the first Jews, and Zodiac is where we get the word zoo, and I don't battle one nigga, I'll take our whole crews, sue the police in 99, great lawsuit, and I stay hoodied up, fuck a tight suit. And don't test the king of the Moors, don't be a fool. I get you jumped out of love, you know how we do. I get you shot out of love, you know how king do. King, love, all. King, love, king, love, all. Damn, I love too hard. King, love, king, love,
that's right.
Damn, I love you, huh? Home from prison, adopted first wifey seed. She always fucking with niggas, that's never G's. Took my second wife back and she gave me STD. Work with my pops, and it's jealousy. Work with my second son, negativity. Work with my first son, even though he won't concede. Won't flip on my mom's, and she a bandit king. I ain't got shit, but my people envy me. Dolo state this day, noble new Ali. Come to your home, I'm Mr. Clean. Free you for free, that's nationality. Give you secret signs, that's free masonry. No money, this free, that's not sovereignty. All I want is your love, and nigga, pass the weed. Make sure the king eat, that's for energy. And make sure my goons kill for L-O-V. King, love, heart. King, love, king, love, heart. Damn, I love too hard. Too hard.
1638, a Caucasian monkey said, he came here and we started doing trade with these monkeys. Then it was a war. And it continued to be wars here, just like in Kentucky. And it became incorporated in 1673. Then it became a state officially December 7th for my Sagittarius. Then December 7th, 1787, it became the first state. It's known as the Diamond County. It's known as the jewels. It got a lot of jewels here. Got a lot of things that we don't know about here. A lot of tar bushes here, man. Trees. That's what this means, tar bush. Our tar bush means trees, elk. That's how in Connecticut, Connecticut, or the Alamo. That's out in Texas. That means tree. Elk and Alamo mean tree. So you hear the Elk Lodge. That's nothing but the tar bush, the tree. And these Caucasians came here out the caves with germs. And Germans came here, we call them Switzerland, and came here and start warring with us. And war with us and start warring our clothes. That's why as Delaware got war in it. Because them niggas was warring with us. And then start wore our clothes. So you got Caucasians running around here looking like Moors. And they look like Moors because they wore to wear our clothes. So in 1969, that's when all the indigenous people had to become US citizens. This is known as the first state. That's the nickname for it. The first state. Why? Because it was the first state Caucasians came to after 1492 in Miami. Miami is the 27th state to be discovered. We lost in Miami Grenada. When we lost in Miami Grenada, them niggas came straight up here because it's more soft up here. You know what I'm saying? Delaware get down for their crown, but well, back in the days, it wasn't a lot of people here. They only was dealing with three counties. There weren't a lot of people here. So being that it wasn't a lot of people here, it was easy to conquer. So once we lost in Florida, Miami Grenada, Caucasians came straight up here and conquered this little shit and dig with the Pennsylvania. So what we doing, we on Caucasians' tails. We on your tail, monkey. Caucasians always trying to mislead us, huh? Got all the black girls on some bullshit. The Caucasian got y'all black girls in the get out spell. You see stuff on TV and you look at your dark skinned man like that, but you worship that Caucasian though. You worship that immigrant though. You go out that store and you spin, bitch. And then you get mad when somebody speak up on it. Well, this is your land, black woman. That's what you want to be called? You want to be called a Moor? And we fighting for the land for you. But then you go and look at us like we not. Because you see all these homos out here. Stop being like that, black girl lost.
You know, long time coming. About time I'm here. I was laying in the cut doing a lot of smoking. You know, trying to get my business right and shit. You know, I was in the lab whooping up. You know, trying to do a couple things. You know, but now, I'm about to focus in and fucking y'all niggas up. You niggas is garbage.
You're now listening to A-Rod Music.
And the Moorish kid is seeing why I really live that life. Y'all wanna live the big house, mad kids, judges bowing down in court, no bid, a pretty woman by your side, and shit, I really live that life, y'all wanna live the big house, mad kids, judges bowing down in court, no bid, a pretty woman by your side, and shit, big house, two garage, all day, mad sons run around happy. No gang, a couple automobiles in the driveway. No oak, just rep that 7 like John Elway. I told you no SSI, no Section 8. I just work hard, and I don't play. And I'm a mason in court, I really get my way. Cause I shoot emblems right in the judge's face.
Let the Dutch know I'm the master and the ace. Cold chill, VA say, we have no pace. Cause I deal with sovereignty, it's no race. I'm king of CNY, bitch, my life is great. I really live that life, y'all wanna live. The big house, mad kids. Judges bowing down in court, no bid. A pretty woman by your side, and shit, I really live that life, y'all wanna live. The big house, yeah, mad kids. Judges bowing down in court, no bid. A pretty woman by your side, and shit. That's why I ain't got no friends, I got frenemies. Niggas get close and see my life, and DJ envy me, jealous of my life. Woman tendency, and then start copying me. Secret mockery, but I see through these faggots. Ain't no mocking me, ain't no shocking me, ain't no rocking me. Yeah, I'm Doloking, yeah, the G-O-D. I'm king of CNY, and y'all want BDG. I really live that life, y'all wanna live. Yeah, the big house, yeah, mad kids. Judges bowing down in court, no bid. A pretty woman by your side, and she is. King of CNY, nigga.